This is Deborah's shelter, the TP one. Gary's inside right now doing the fire pit. I've just dug it out, he's going to light it with cotton wool. So we'll go and have a gander and see. Ah, here we are. Say hello, Gary.
Hello, we're going to get this started.
So what's that, just cotton wool and?
Cotton wool, Vaseline.
Cotton wool, Vaseline. Oh, there you go.
There she goes.
We'll have a chimney up there just to see if the fire will drain out the chimney and not completely smoke us out. Have a look inside. John's in here. Keep that fire going.
I think it's absolutely brilliant.
I can't believe how big it is.
I know. You'll fit 4 or 5 in here.
Oh, easy. Straight through the chimney there. Just shot through the. You can see through the doorway. Flames of the fire. Quality. That's right next to the lean-to. Sweet. It's sitting inside the teepee. And we're going to have a cuppa. The zebra cans are on. And I can't believe how much room's in this thing. Brew time. I came out to the edge of the forest because I thought I seen car headlights. I seen it through the trees, but it was just the sunset. That's absolutely lovely. Nice. going to take a walk to the teepee John and I made. Inside, absolutely huge. I'm gonna put some more light on. Definitely got a few people in here. See the camp over yonder. There's John doing his thing. Sweetheart. I'll catch you later. Having for tea. Sunday dinner in the woods. Great stuff. Oh, I'm just out for a wander again. Surprisingly how cold it is when you come away from that campfire. It's been a great couple of nights. I really enjoyed it. Especially the shelter building, huge teepee. It's great. I'm just coming to the edge of the woods now. In the field. Another clear night. Just drop this down a bit. Cloud in the sky. It's a lot lighter tonight. As I was saying, it's been a cracking couple of days. And the moon's out. Clear as out. See that? Look at that. That is bright as anything. It's amazing. Even right again. Well, I'll call that a full moon. And it's just totally lighting up. It's like, well, not daylight, but I can see everything. No, you can't. This is all packed up. Ready to leave Chapel Hill Village. Just leave the tramps lying.